You know, that's the first time I've ever seen anybody doing the twist to Irish dancing. So well done, these people, for a day.